Hallo und herzlich willkommen. Mein Name ist Jiggy Boing, das ist Homeworld Deserts of Karak. Und in der letzten Episode haben wir das Tutorial gespielt und jetzt geht's weiter in der Kampagne. Mission 1 Epsilon Basis. Ich glaube, mittlerer Schwierigkeitsgrad. Wir haben nichts eingestellt. Gucken, wir können das ja vielleicht ändern. Der Weltraum. Unendliche Weiten.
Our planet is dying. The desert grows with every passing year. The world is at war. But there is hope. An object has been detected deep within the Great Banded Desert. It has been called the Jiraki Object. The primary anomaly. We believe it may hold the key to our salvation. An expedition to retrieve it is being prepared.
Geil. Also dieser Wechsel von Video zu jetzt Spielgrafik. Sehr cool gemacht. Große Basis. Wow.
Rachel, Galcian attacks have been launched against multiple coalition bases. The northern frontier is under attack. The launch of our expedition carrier, the Capisi, has been accelerated.
This is the captain of the jet carrier Capisi. All crews, Hangar 5. Stand by to initiate rollout sequence.
Loading control module now. Stand by.
Engage main drive. Laneway clear. All stations green. Captain has the helm. Ample clean blue on all decks. Full complement aboard. Shutter test green.
Get SENCOM up. See if they have any new reports to share on the current AO.
All right. We're on top of it.
Cooling tanks online at 4.3. Power plant reading 5.9. Cycling at 30-second increments until 99 at 7.
Bringing systems online. Fleet manager online. Resource control system online. Unit status online. Command system online.
Alles online.
Objective tracking online. All control systems successfully installed and online.
Systems confirmed. Rachel, redeploy to your base runner.
Copy that.
Attention all stations. This is Fleet Intelligence for the expedition carrier Capisi. I will be issuing all mission objectives through this channel. Before departure, we need to run essential tests on our key capabilities. Vehicle production, resource salvaging,
okay,
and combat operations. Time is of the essence, so let's run through these quickly. Fleet operations, is your channel clear?
Carrier.
Affirmative. I will be providing all non-critical updates on unit production, research, resource salvaging, and all carrier systems through this channel.
Copy that. Stand by to initiate production test. First, deploy a salvager from the command carrier Capisi.
Rohstoffsammler bauen. Kostet mich 150 Takas. Die haben wir da oben.
Salvager online.
Stand by to commence resource test.
CU is identified.
Order the salvager to gather nearby resources located here.
Please confirm negative hostile contact for your sector. Science officer copies. Machine asleep. All clear.
Ach, das ist der süße Kleine.
Rachel, the Capisi support cruiser has suffered a mechanical failure and requires immediate repairs before departure. Use your base runner to repair the support cruiser located here.
Rachel here. That unit is down. Get it back up and running.
Begleitkreuzer, okay.
Initiating repairs. CU's exhausted.
Haben wir keine Ressourcen mehr hier? Ist das hier?
Repairs completed.
Good work, Rachel.
Rachel here.
Stand by for combat test. In order to produce combat vehicles, we will need to invest time and resources in upgrading our tech. The first step is to upgrade the Capisi's advanced manufacturing facilities.
Go ahead.
Once that is done, we will be able to build light attack vehicles.
Okay, jetzt kommen wir zur Forschung. Wie geht das? Ach da, Technikabteilung. Fahrzeug freischalten. Schnelles Angriffsfahrzeug, okay.
Research completed. Light attack vehicle fabrication now online.
Produce 3 light attack vehicles from the Capisi.
Ja, die macht ja schon.
Proceed to rally point. Secure location marked. Rachel here. Light attack vehicle online. Light attack vehicle.
Light attack vehicles ready.
Target drones are now ready for weapons testing. Use the light attack vehicles to target and destroy the drones located here.
Ah, machen wir das doch.
Tracking hostile.
Das war im Prinzip nochmal das Tutorial, aber egal.
Operations?
Go.
Bridge?
Go.
Rachel?
Science team's in place. We're go.
Engineering?
Go.
Confirm all systems go. Sajet carrier Capisi, we are go for launch. Launch command confirmed.
Understood. Prepare to open outer doors. Fire all charges, disengage locks. Strike responding.
Outer doors opening.
Mass ratio in line, tracking solid.
meine, die feiern selbst das Öffnen dieser Tore.
Outer doors at full aperture and secure. She's all yours, Captain. All stations, this is your captain. Today we embark on a historic mission.
Wir müssen das Yazazi-Objekt finden.
Lying at the heart of the Great Banded Desert, deep inside Galcian territory. We believe it holds the key to our survival on this planet. The journey will be perilous. But if successful, we will change the course of history forever and secure our future for generations to come.
Okay, wir haben Mission 1 abgeschlossen.
Science Officer Rachel Sajet, Expedition Carrier Capici. We've launched 3 months ahead of schedule and just in time. The Galcian threat was far greater than we had anticipated. As the lead scientist on this expedition, I'm more convinced than ever that my brother was right. That what lies out there amongst the dunes holds the key to our survival on this planet and possibly beyond. We have no choice now but to believe.
Ist cool gemacht. Gefällt mir. Gefällt mir, liebe Freunde. Vorfallbericht. Expeditionsträgerschiff Capici ist unterwegs. Kein Kontakt mit Galcian-Streitkräften. Bestätigen Befehl zum Treffen mit Landungsschiff 607 beim Friedhof zur Übergabe des Sensorenmoduls. Okay. Gut, ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Ich wünsche euch eine gute Nacht, einen schönen Tag. Bis zur nächsten Folge und Mission 2. Tschüss!